How will climate change affect individual countries? Quantifying that impact is critical in a connected global economy, where, for example, trade accounts for more than 50% of GDP worldwide. My name is Adam Costarino, and this is my Impact in 60. Adaptation and resilience efforts have generally been considered unbankable, difficult to pinpoint potential ROI, and it can be hard for the public sector to act based on what the future might look like. That's why BCG has been working with governments to quantify the range of impact, building macroeconomic models for countries that are particularly vulnerable to the effects of climate change. By comparing scenarios with and without adaptation, we define the cost of inaction. And with these numbers in hand, policymakers can prioritize projects, enact policy, and secure funding for a future that will benefit the global economy. And that's my Impact in 60.